again, I think this is an awesome figure. I really do like it a lot. I really got stuck in the action figure of this with this one, and I didn't even get it into that many poses, or as many poses as I get some of my other figures. Hips, legs look really good. I do wish the knee was a little bit more centered with the thigh. That kind of irritates me. There's no rotation right here to kind of straighten that out. I do feel like there is quite a bit of distance from the arc reactor to the head. I don't know. Crack this thing open. And here's the Iron Man figure out of the packaging. And wow, this thing has a ton of accessories, man. Oh, there's a lot of stuff to run with right now.